I'm the president of our Asian American Club, and I want to welcome you to our second annual Big Show. We want to thank you all for coming out here tonight and supporting us. We have a lot of acts in store for you, including a special guest performance, and we've worked really hard on our show, so we hope you enjoy.
So now I'd like
to introduce our hosts for the night, Daniel Finn and Spencer Chen. Hi, I'm Christine Ewan, Club Vice Preservation Brand Club. Tonight we have a little game for you guys called Spot the Pikachu. Our star from last year, Anthony Pin, will be making an appearance tonight as Pikachu. He'll be appearing at random moments throughout the show, so be sure to count how many times he shows up, and if you tell us the correct number after the show, we'll be giving out free candy to you guys. So, make sure you pay attention.
Hi, I'm Katie Tu, co-vice president of AAC. In case you're wondering what we do with the ticket sales, we donate all the money to a great cause called Operation Smile, and we'll be talking more about this charity after the intermission. But now, without further ado, we'd like to start off with the adventures of Ash, Pikachu, and their friends, and this year's Pokemon skit, Bye Bye Butterfree.
A lot has happened since we last saw our heroes. The friendship between Pikachu and Ash has grown, and they have become the best of friends. Along with Pidgey from last time, who is now a Pidgeotto. Ash has caught a Caterpie. Ash and Caterpie have become very close. And Caterpie evolved into a Metapod, and now a Butterfree. This is where we join our hero.
Pikachu, look at all the Butterfree out there. I wonder what's going on.
Ash has become such a good trainer. I can understand what his Pokemon are saying.
It's mating season. The Butterfree ought to find their soulmates, cross the ocean, and begin their new families. And if they don't do it now, then they'll never get married or have kids.
Oh, I should let Butterfree out. I can't let him miss out on finding true love.
So where's my mating season? I want a wife and family. I'm tired of this guy.
What did you say?
Good for Butterfree.
Butterfree, I choose you! Butterfree, find yourself a nice girl. Remember, looks aren't everything. Make sure she has a 4.0 GPA and she eats with chopsticks. I want beautiful grandchildren.
I got you, Ash. So many Butterfree in the sea. I wonder which one's my soulmate.
Ash, I think I found the one. I approve. Go get her.
I've seen hotter.
How you doing?
Shuffling.
What am I watching?
It's their courtship dance. But this is the one of the worst I've ever seen. It's kind of disgusting.
I like to see you do better.
All right, Just Dance battle. Let's go!
Barbra Streisand. Barbra Streisand.
Just baby, but here's my number. So call me baby.
Do you think Dan won?
Yeah!
And who thinks I won?
Yeah!
Hey. So I guess I won. But I've got something to see. Oh my god. Lulz, Lulz, Lulz.
That one day this nation will live out to its creed that all men are created equal. I have a dream that one day my four little children will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today.
Dan, wrong dream. Anyways, Priscilla An, a Korean-American indie folk song composer, composed the song Dream. This song tells about an elderly woman reminiscing about her childhood and how she grows into an adult and achieves her dreams. As she's sitting there, she still thinks about how she still yearns about her childhood, and she thinks of an ancient proverb saying, "The horse in the stable still yearns to run," saying how the old and elderly still have dreams and aspirations.
Now please welcome Nicole Kwan Ponciano.
I
dance act of the evening is a cover of the popular Korean girl group SNSD's Genie.
Here to perform Genie are Christina, Jamie, Christine, and Katie. Kina Grannis.
You
to do and
play Fruit Ninja.
What?
It's a game. You gotta slice as many fruit as you can.
That's it?
Yep.
I'll explain the rules. We're going to be having a life-size Fruit Ninja contest. So, we're going to be using, well, we're going to call two people up. And then two people.
Right here. Right here.
Two
right
people.
Here. Right here.
So,
no, shut up.
So each contestant is going to be throwing these softballs over there at the fruit that are going to be running across the stage. And then whoever gets the most points between the two contestants wins. So, any volunteers?
My money's on Nick.
Begins now. And he gets, oh, he misses, sorry.
With glow sticks, and it's often done to electronic music at rave dances.
In the Philippines, they call it fire dancing. It has become very popular everywhere within the last decade and keeps on growing. Disclaimer, this act has flashing lights. If you have a history of epilepsy or seizures, please leave through the exit doors.
Now, please welcome Angela Arsino's Glowsticking to the song Jumping.
Demonstrate long fist and tai chi forms along with weapons such as staff, stray sword, broadsword, and spear.
Thank you.
Singer-songwriter AJ Raphael and Yang Constantino wrote Let Me Get Over You, Getting Over Me.
This is a mashup of two Pinoy songs by Jimmy Bonlux, Let Me Be the One, and I'll Never Get Over You, Getting Over Me.
Please welcome Carla and her brother, JR.
Somebody told me you were leaving, I didn't know. Somebody told me you were happy, but it doesn't show. Somebody told me that you don't want me no more. So I'm walking out the door. Nobody told me you were crying. Nobody told me you've been dying, but didn't want to fight. Nobody told me that you fell out of love for me. So I'm setting you free.
Let me be the one to break it up, so you don't have to make excuses. We don't need to find the setup where someone wins and someone loses.
We just have to say our love is true, but it's now become lie. So I'm telling you I love you one last time and goodbye.
You're taking the town again, having a good time with all your good time friends. I don't think that you think of me. You're on your own now, and I'm all alone and free. I know that I should get on my life, but a life living without you could never be right. As long as the stars shine down from the heaven, as long as the rivers run to the sea, I'll never get over you getting over.
We just have to say our love was true, but it's now become a lie. So I'm telling you I love you one last time.
Let me be the one to break it up, so you don't have to make excuses. We don't need to find a setup where someone wins and someone loses.
Goodbye.
so wizard refreshments in the back. So please refresh yourself. Thank you for all the performers, and also, we're going to be also selling part of these t-shirts. Once again, and I designed them, and it says, let's have some fun, and fun is a type of meat. Fun noodle. So we're going to be selling them.